Roger doesn't do toilets.
Hey, you big lug!
Man, I missed you. Hey, how they hanging, huh? How's the wife and kids? Hey, you want to talk? You want to put me down?
Can you go put something nice on?
What the hell is this?
It's Mom.
In a mayonnaise jar.
I know, it's not even kosher.
It's disrespectful, Barry.
Oh, well, maybe we'll see if Still's got a pickle jar and we can switch him, huh?
You guys are early.
I got another meeting. Barry was supposed to call. You didn't call.
Forgot.
Ah, the queen appears with a scepter, prepared to knight me, Sir Crupper.
Roger.
Hi, Sil.
Hey, place looks great. Nothing's changed.
Ugh, don't remind me, it's like living in a museum.
Oh, no good, huh?
I'm 43 and I'm still living at home. What do you think?
Barry was supposed to call you. Hello, Barney.
Six. It's Bernard.
That is not Bernard. No, Bernard was about so high, a pigeon-toed mouth breather. You are an imposter. Gotcha. Okay, don't hurt me. Oh. Hey,
dude.
Are you gonna ask me if I brought you anything?
Did you bring me anything?
No. Unless you want this.
Barry!
What? It's ribbed.
Is that what I think it is?
It's Mommy.
Who's that?
Oh, I believe his name is Ramon.
Oh, my God.
She looks great. So does he.
He looks about your age, Barry.
That's disgusting.
Can I see? What's that thing he's wearing?
I believe that is called a shit-eating grin.
It's a loincloth.
Tell me, Mrs. Spoiling, have you loined anything while you've been in Belize?
Can we get started?
Ooh, what time you at? Teeing off, right?
I have a meeting.
Mm-hmm.
He's got to have a meeting.
Okay, I think we can make this simple. To inter a mother in a suitable container at the family plot at Hills of Eternity is gonna run about...
Wait a minute. That's Dad's family. You gotta be crazy.
It's our family, Barry, and our family has a tradition.
Oh, shtupping your secretary is a tradition.
What's shtupping?
You don't know shtupping? Who is responsible for this boy's religious education?
Barry.
Stupping means that your grandfather was busy playing hide the klobasa with his airhead secretary while your nana stayed at home and took care of the house and kids.
They spent 20 good years together.
Yeah, and Dad was faithful for about 20 minutes.
They made the commitment, Barry.
Oh, don't
you make it. Okay, boys, calm down. Roger, to be honest, I can't really see Mom in the cemetery either. What about the places she loved? Like, I don't know. Right here? Or the flower beds?
The marijuana patch.
You can't scatter her ashes in the backyard.
Why?
It's illegal.
So what? Who's gonna get us busted? You?
It's inappropriate.
Mom was inappropriate. God love her.
Mom is not gonna spend the rest of eternity as some kind of mulch.
Ashes to ashes, mulch to mulch. I don't know, works for me. And forget about eternity, Raj. Mom believed in reincarnation. She was gonna come back as Alanis Morissette.
These are the remains of Vivian Farber Sperling, and they should not be kept in a mayonnaise jar for crying out loud.
Roger, where are you going?
Where do you keep your,
urns?
She might have an urn, but it doesn't have to be. It could be a Tiffany bowl.
All right, sit down. Bernard, go put your nana in that pretty blue vase. It's in back of the credenza. Go on.
have a credenza. I bet
you don't even know what a credenza is, Jinx.
Hey, Mom, can we get a pizza or something? I'm kind of hungry.
Sylvia, you didn't prepare anything?
Hungry? Your grandmother just came back from the dead and you're hungry?
Look, Ma, we're all real stoked to see you, but, how is it we're seeing you?
Well, I didn't get a chance to say goodbye. And there are a couple of things that I wanted to discuss about you, the way you're living your lives. So, I kind of made an arrangement.
With who?
No one you know.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You've come back to talk to us about the way we're living our lives?
Well, I think you all have some room for improvement. I think I can help. To be honest, I think you're being dishonest.
Oh, really?
Well, come on, Roger. You're a lawyer.
Gosh, you sell soap, so don't start with me, Barry.
Stop it, both of you. I don't have all day here, you know.
How long do you have?
A couple hours, tops. So, listen up. Bernard, you come sit by me. We're gonna play a little game and you're gonna help me. I'm gonna ask your mom and your uncles a couple of questions and they have to answer truthfully. Roger, Sylvia, Barry, are you happy?
Oh, please.
Answer the question.
Yes.
What do you think? That answer is incorrect. Watch this.
That's nice.
Next.
This is not fair.
Are you happy?
No.
Why not?
Can we talk about this later?
What later? I'm dead. Tell me now.
Let's just say job problems.
Dr. Spiegelman?
I don't work for him anymore.
Didn't try any funny business, did he?
Not with me, but with Mrs. Gold and Mrs. Silver and with Mrs. Green.
Hey, the Jewish rainbow.
And with Mrs. Green's daughter.
Now that's stooping, Bernard. When you go multi-generational, that's stooping.
Which is why 1 week before my 10th anniversary working in his office, Spiegelman splits, disappears, just like that.
That's terrible.
Tell her about the works.
Ugh, Bernard.
What works?
Spiegelman promised me that if I worked for him for 10 years, he'd give me the works for free. Lips, hips, and tits. The whole shot. One more week. One more lousy week, and I was gonna look like Julia Roberts.
He could make you taller, too.
Oh, for God's sakes, Mom.
We'll get back to you. Barry, what about it? Happy?
Mom, don't take this the wrong way, but the question needs work.
Barry?
Am I extremely happy? Am I very happy? Am I mostly happy? Am I always happy? Sometimes.
Thank you very much.
How about suicidal? How come I get pantsed and he only loses his shirt?
Because you have a cuter tuchus and a bigger mouth. Now, next question. You have 1 year to live. What do you do with it?
This is ridiculous. What? I didn't lie.
You pissed me off.
So what else is new?
And why am I supposedly pissed at you?
Because he reminds you of Dad.
That's not true. Oh, shit.
Give me back my pants, please.
Well, I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Why not?
I just make them disappear. I don't know how to get them back. I don't even know where they go.
Well, that's just great. Sylvia, do you have something I can wear?
Go check.
Don't you have a gym membership?
Who is it? Just a minute. I'm coming. I said I'm coming! Oh, what the hell is wrong with me? Hey!
Don't sneak up on me like that.
I'm sorry. How much do I owe you?
87.
What?
I'm 87.
Oh, congratulations. What do I owe you?
October. I'll be 88 in October.
That's wonderful. How much do I owe?
Some people would say I'm too old to do this job, but you know what I tell them?
Sir, how much do I owe you?
I tell them it's the people. I just love people, and people love pizza. That's why they call me Mr. Pizza.
Mr. Pizza, that's wonderful. How much do I
owe? Or sometimes Papa Pizza, because I'm old. I'm 87.
God
I'll be 88
in
October.
The pizza?
That's what I'll be.
How much?
Sylvia! What's going on?
This is Mr. Pizza!
Hello. Ooh, that smells so good. Sausage and peppers, right? Oh, give him a nice tip.
Delicious.
Okay, where were we? Oh, Barry, you have 1 year to live. Oh,
Ma, please, give it a rest.
No, I have a mission here. Now answer the question.
I'll answer it. I wouldn't change a thing. Ma, don't.
You want to spend your entire life doing estate planning? Oh. You gotta live. You gotta go for it. You gotta grab life by the throat and shake it for all it's worth.
You sound like a beer commercial, Ma.
I don't care. I'm right.
We'll all move to Belize and take up surfing.
That was my idea. You have to get your own. Oh, you know what the three of you are doing? You're giving me
a stiff pain.
You know, Ma, I always wondered, what exactly is a stiff pain? Is it like a Woody?
You know what I had to go through to get back here?
Here it comes.
What does that mean, young lady?
Well, it means here comes the guilt again. Look, Ma, I know you're just trying to help out, and you know what? It's not your problem anymore. We'll do what we'll do, and it'll work or it won't work. We'll be happy or we won't. We'll learn to surf or we won't, but it's not up to you.
Roger, Barry, do you agree with your sister? Fine. You don't need your mother anymore? Oh, God, that freaks me out every time.
Oh, Mom,
we didn't mean it.
How would you like it if
Come
I did that
back,
for you?
Please! Bernard, go and see if Grandma's still in the sink. Oh, God. I feel so terrible. What was I thinking?
You know what? That was perfect. Great exit, Ma.
What?
Oh, yeah. One last shot and then gone.
Oh, yeah, Mom. You're a piece of work.
So now what do we do? This was a wonderful idea, Bernard.
Yeah. Way to go, Benny.
Thanks, Uncle Robert. Can you go get the champagne?
Shall we?
Thank you.
da 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 da